This week, we take a look at Narwhal, a free Reddit client for iOS. Narwhal is a gesture-based Reddit client, which means anything you would do in the official Reddit app or website would now be done with a swipe or tap. If you are signed in and you open Narwhal, it will display your tailored front page. But if you don't have a Reddit account, it will just display the normal front page, r/all. At the top left-hand corner is the Narwhal logo, which when tapped allows you to switch between a light and dark mode. Following that is the new post button, your inbox, and the menu. When you pull down on your feed, options to change your feed appear. You can choose how posts look, along with options to sort by hot, new, rising, controversial, or top. When you choose from controversial or top, a submenu will appear with options to sort by today, this hour, week, month, year, or all time. So here are the gestures. When you're on your front page, a short swipe to the left upvotes a post, a long swipe to the left downvotes a post, a short swipe to the right saves a post, and a long swipe to the right hides a post. When you're in a post, use the same gestures to upvote and downvote the post itself and all comment replies. To create a new comment, tap the plus icon, or to respond to a comment, do a short swipe to the right on the one you'd like to reply to. You can get more information about a comment by long swiping to the right on it. If a comment thread looks like it's never going to end, just tap the comment and it will hide itself and all of its replies. Now on to the menu. Here you can access the normal front page, your saved post, your account information, and all of the subreddits you subscribe to. You can also manually find a user, enter a subreddit, or multi-reddit. Narwhal also offers what they call shortcuts. These are for quick access to your favorite subreddits and or users. This app offers dozens of settings so you can customize almost every aspect of the app, from what font is used to how far you have to swipe before a post gets upvoted or downvoted. So this was Narwhal. In my opinion, it's the best Reddit client you can get for iOS. It's free and is ad supported. Ads can be removed for a one-time purchase of $3.99, or if you share the app on social media. It's available on the App Store for iPhone and iPad. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. To see more app videos, tap the card above or the link below, and you'll hear my voice next week on Friday. Thanks.